My name is Roy Chosniki. Welcome to this week's Tavern Brawl, The Burndown. I have no idea what this Tavern Brawl is about, but by the description I can figure out that you play a random deck. When you lose with that deck, you take control of the opponent's random deck, and then you have to lose a second time. I don't know if it's gonna be like that, but let's see what we can do by just queuing up and hope for a... Hopefully we can win. What a name, Multicast 5553. Alright. Well, seems like we're playing an Inspire Mage deck, that's fine. I don't wanna keep Maiden, I'm gonna be looking for Oh, so the decks are the numbers. I am Inspired plus Elementals and this is Multicast. I have no idea what Multicast is, but I'm pretty sure my opponent can figure out what I'm playing. Multicast. Is that like Tempo Mage or something? I don't know. That's a very interesting card to have in an Inspire Mage. Interesting. Very interesting. I'm just gonna play it for tempo, honestly. Mana cycle. Why did he play that? I guess for tempo as well. Right. How am I playing an Inspired deck if I'm having multicast components? Are our decks mixed? I'm not sure. Let me read the rules again. Take control of a random deck. If you lose, you get a copy of your opponent's deck. Strange. Oh. So, basically in this brawl, you get a new deck every time you lose. Interesting. And 5553 probably is the amount of decks that have been shuffled. On Europe. That's how I can figure it out at least. Lou. Alright. Well. Flame Gazer. Alright. He's gonna have some frog value at least. But I think we're still gonna be pretty good on the board here. Here. Alright. Yeah, let's play Sarate and hope for the best. Oh, shock. You can see it and I'll let you live. A good acquisition. Alright, that's fine. It's not classified as elemental. Low. I don't think I want to be playing Alunet anytime soon. Each player does too. That's fine. Ooh. I actually want to do that before I start doing cards. Cool. Because it's a good tempo play here. Nice. Alright then. We don't have Nuzot. I don't know why though. Strange. I don't understand this deck honestly. He also has Inspire mechanics. What? Alright. Which look at that. I don't want to be drawing though. Well, my board is very weak into flame strike. Hopefully, he doesn't have that. I just had to tempo out because I'm very full on cards. Pyromaniac. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Mean, I could just proc that as well though. Three. Hmm. My choices are very limited here. 3, 6, 8. Let's overdraw him. Cool. Oh, a magic trick. I wouldn't mind Spellbender actually. Cool. What really? It's pretty weak sauce, man. I think this is a very good... I think we just go... Hmm. I think we go greedy here. try to pull force phase damage. Because we have a hero power that can force that as well. Alright. We put him on the cloak. Some very random cards that I have. I do have some good inspire cards, but I feel like most of my cards are pretty random. Conjurer's Calling. Ooh. He actually got two weaker minions. Oh, Warblade. Alright then, well, I guess this is it. Your deck's victories, full deck's victories. You get a copy of your deck. Right, I earned the pack. Now, before I call the stream, I actually wanna see if there is a special rule for this brawl that allows me to win something extra. I believe not, but I'm gonna read it just real quickly. I'm gonna come back to you after that. Alright, I checked, there is no other reward, so that's gonna be everything from me from today, boys. Thank you for watching, and until next time, stay righteous.